from wherever he wanted to sell. And then he would bottle it in his cafe and sell it to his customers. And what also happened, and this it was true for Renoir, the Renoir family was
they invented champagne. It's plain as it can be. They thought of you and me the night they invented champagne. La Dolce Vita, Fellini's masterpiece film, debuted 50 years ago. In 1960, Italian winemaking was also zooming upward. Planet Wine and Athenaeum Music and Arts Library guests savored the good life with a tasting of Italian wines while looking